Tia. Invented in the latter half of the 20th century, it can be explained as a short form of Letitia or Venetia, or from Estonian Tia, pet form of Dorothea. Tia.